here. I was just going to say, maybe some of you know me from a TV show called Mrs. Brown's Boys, but I... Anyway, I'm here because I want you all to know I stand with Israel. I went to Israel for the first time in 1981. I knew nothing about the country, but I fell in love with it. And I've been going back regularly, at least once or twice every year since then. And it's the one place, no matter how much I've traveled, it's the one place that I always want to go back to every year. I just wanted to thank you.